Good morning, students. Let's start the chapter Globes and Maps. Do you ever wonder what exactly to be the shape of the planet Earth? Long, long ago, people thought that it was flat like a coin. But later on, when pictures were taken from space, then we got to know that the Earth is actually spherical like a sphere. To make the study of this huge spherical Earth easy and on a smaller scale, geographers discovered globes and maps. Now the question arises, what is a globe? As you see in the picture, globe is an exact model of the Earth. The model of the Earth is called globe. It shows us the whole Earth. We can rotate it to see different places. So, a globe is an exact model of the Earth showing the correct shape and location of the continents, oceans and seas on a smaller scale. It shows the shape and location of the continents and oceans. Different places too can be located on a globe. However, a globe is not big enough to show all places in detail. That is why maps were created. To solve this problem, we have drawing of a part of the Earth or the whole of it. Such drawings are called maps. A map can be big or small. We can hang a big map on a wall. We call this a wall map. As we have discussed, a globe is a model of the Earth and it is like a big ball, so it is difficult to carry it everywhere. For the sake of convenience, maps were created. Now the question arises, what is a map? Map gives us a miniature picture of whole Earth. It shows area of land, sea, physical features, cities, roads, etc. Some areas in the given world map are in blue while others are in brown. The blue area shows water bodies and the brown area shows land masses. A very huge land mass is called a continent. A very large body of water is called an ocean. Continents are large masses of land surrounded by water. There are 7 continents. Number 1, North America. Number 2, Europe. Number 3, Asia. Number 4, South America. Number 5, Africa. Number 6, Australia. Number 7, Antarctica. The smallest continent is Australia. The largest continent is Asia. Continents are further divided into smaller parts called countries. India is a country within Asia. There are 5 oceans. They are the Pacific Ocean, the Atlantic Ocean, the Indian Ocean, the Southern Ocean and the Arctic Ocean. In the map or in the picture you can see the blue color is showing the oceans and the brown color is showing the continents. Students, look at the picture carefully. The axis of the globe has two endpoints called poles. The one at the top is called the North Pole and the one at the bottom is called the South Pole. Yes, you can see in the picture at the top, it is North Pole and at the downside, it is a South Pole. These are the two points of the globe. Midway between the pole is an imaginary line encircling the Earth, which is called the equator or the Great Circle. So, in middle, you can see one ladder. It is the equator which is dividing the Earth into two parts, that is Northern Hemisphere and the Southern Hemisphere. Upper side it is a Northern Hemisphere and at the bottom it is a Southern Hemisphere. Now how we will see the map? To see the map we should know the directions on map. The directions on the map are shown by an arrow which is marked N. This indicates the north direction. Once we know the north direction, we can easily find the other directions. There are 4 directions in the map. They are north, south, east and west. If you stand facing a map, on top it is north, the bottom is south, to your right is east and to your left is west. You will see the directions north marked in most maps. These directions help us to locate places on maps. Now students, we will start the question answer in rough copy. Question number 1. What is a globe? Answer: a globe is an exact model of the earth. Question number 2. What are continents? Name them. Answer: continents are large masses of land surrounded by water. There are 7 continents in the world. Number 1, Asia. Number 2, Africa. Number 3, Europe. Number 4, South America. Number 5, North America. Number 6, Australia. And number 7, Antarctica. Question number 3. What is a map? Answer: a drawing of the whole earth or part of it is called a map. Question number 4. Name the 5 oceans. Answer: the 5 oceans are number 1, the Indian Ocean. Number 2, the Pacific Ocean. Number 3, the Atlantic Ocean. Number 4, the Arctic Ocean. Number 5, the Southern Ocean. Question number 5. Name the 4 directions. How do maps show directions? Answer: the 4 directions are north, south, east, west. A. The directions on the map are shown by an arrow which is marked N. B. This indicates the north direction. C. Once we know the north direction, we can easily find the other directions.